All right, so what's he doing here?
The edging. What we're doing is up until this point, the cymbals have been, you know, we had the circumference cut out, but they're still rough on the edge.
Okay.
They're about a quarter of an inch bigger than they need to be, eighth of an inch, quarter of an inch. So he'll take it out, and really, he's bringing it down to the final size, but he's also taking that burr off the edge.
Gotcha.
And taking it from that sharp on the edge to round it.